then. For today po, I will teach you po, or I will show you po how to make your own goat's milk soap. But before that po, if ever po nagagawa tayo ng sarili natin product or sabon po, we need to wear po yung ating mga safety gears po na apron, gloves, and goggles po for our protection. Next step po is we have to melt na po yung ating po first ingredient, which is the goat's milk soap base. Again, i-melt na po natin yung ating goat's milk soap base here po sa ating melting pan. Did you know po that goat's milk soap contains probiotics and also nakakapag-moisturize po siya ng skin? So bakit po kaya meron tayong soap making demo? Para po if ever po in the future na gusto natin mag-business na soap, meron na po tayong idea. This is the sample po or the finished product of our goat's milk soap. Pero meron din po tayo mga bigger model po na nabibili sa market. If you want po na mas bigger din po yung magiging outcome po ng inyong product na sabon. Once melted na po yung nilagay nating first ingredient na goat's milk soap base, next we have to put na po 2 drops po ng aloe vera extract. It can soothe any inflammation or irritation of the skin. Ayun po yung nagagawa ng aloe vera. And then next po natin ilalagay is 5 drops po na fragrance oil or yung scent na gusto natin para po sa soap. So we have here green tea scent po. Ito po yung magiging amoy ng ating sabon. Minimum of 5 drops po, but we can add more po if gusto natin. Mas matapang po yung magiging amoy ng ating soap. And then last po natin ilalagay is yung ating pong food coloring. Depende po sa atin if anong color po yung gusto natin ilagay para sa soap. Mas malagay na po natin lahat ng kailangan, we have to mix it po para mag-combine po lahat ng ingredients na nilagay natin. Once mag-combine na po at kamelt na po natin lahat ng ingredients, we will transfer it na po here po sa ating soap molder para po magkaroon ng shape or ng mold po yung ating sabon. It takes 15 to 20 minutes po bago po siya mag-set or mag-dry. Once it's dry na po, you can use it na po or you can sell it na po sa market. Alright, hope once you got home po, you can make your own product and be your own boss. Thank you so much po for listening. Sana po ay may natutunan po tayo sa araw na ito. Paalala lamang po bago po tayo mag-play at mag-roam around dito po